My name is Becky Flick, and I'm the student coordinator at NASA Armstrong Flight Research Center. Here at NASA Armstrong, we fly airplanes. We have airplanes ranging from a 747 called Sophia, which is the world's largest flying observatory, to experimental airplanes such as X-56 and Prandtl, with just a 25-foot wingspan. NASA Armstrong is located in Southern California on Edwards Air Force Base. Right outside our back doors is over 300,000 acres of space that we share with the Air Force. This includes 12,000 square miles of test range and a supersonic corridor. The perfect environment for aeronautical and space technologies research. The work we do at NASA Armstrong aligns with the NASA mission directorates. This includes the Aeronautics Research Directorate, the Science Mission Directorate, and the Space Technology Mission Directorate. Students have the opportunity to work side by side with NASA engineers to contribute to the NASA mission. We match your academics and interests to find the right hands-on experience. We have students working on the F-15s and the F-18s, which are support and research vehicles at the center, supporting unmanned aerial systems integration into the national airspace, learning how to safely fly autonomous drones, studying exciting new technologies such as fiber optic sensing system, or FOSS, working on experimental airplanes such as X-56 and Prandtl, studying wing design. And we also have students supporting X-57, researching electric propulsion. We place students in our laboratories, such as the Flight Loads Lab, the Simulations Lab, and the Small Unmanned Aerial Systems Lab. These areas all contribute to keeping our vehicles and pilots safe. Our research activities reflect NASA's vision to transform aviation. The future is exciting at NASA Armstrong, and we encourage you to join us.